on my couch, refuse to leave. Yes, this is an entity. Refuse to leave. And I said to him 1,000 times over, do you have to go? Because you know why? He threatened me the last time. He threatened me, and I said, you better go. Oh, so what the fuck are you playing with? You are a fuck. You...
And alcohol brought cysts to prison. They could pose even more problems in the near future.
Okay, we have some sonogram pictures. 5 months out. 6 months.
Like other pregnant inmates here, Sis will receive prenatal care at the prison infirmary. She will give birth to a nearby hospital under the escort of two correction officers.
Nice little girl, little boy.
Allah is good. Allah, please help me to get rid of this demon I have in my thoughts. Please help me.
How's your baby?
He's doing good. I just had him maybe 4 weeks on Wednesday. He is 8 pounds and 3 ounces.
So we have a baby.
Yeah, it was rough. Yeah, that was the hardest thing that I had to do, was leave him in the hospital. You sign those discharge papers, you take, like, nursery,
walk out and tackle. Serving 4 years for aggravated burglary, is just 1 month away from giving birth.
Do not come into my house when I told you not to. You want to get hit? All your friends are in the garbage can. It's where you're going to belong.